The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Impact Global Wrestling Women's Championship. And introducing the champion from Los Angeles, California. She is the Impact Global Wrestling Women's Champion, Rachel Rodriguez.
This one's gonna be electric.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
We welcome you to the splendor and the glory that is the Royal Rumble.
Oh.
You're looking live at this sold-out arena where 20,697 WWE fans are all waiting for the answer to one question. Who will be the one?
Well, I don't have the answer. I don't know who it'll be, Cole, but whoever it is will have his name etched alongside some of the greatest names to ever lace up a pair of boots. This one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
Man, there's nothing better than sitting ringside at the best sports entertainment money can buy. What a shot!
Whole body comes slamming down. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me.
What about me?
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She's showing something different here tonight.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again.
What a reversal.
You're going to want to avoid that knee.
Oh, she's back in now.
Great reversal.
Concerned look on the face of the champ.
She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
And there's the reversal.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Really putting her stamp on this match now.
She's going for it.
She's clearly controlling the pace of this match. Man, she's making it look easy here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
No!
And now looking to put her away. We got a cover.
One, two.
She kicks out of that one.
Woo, that was close. Had me worried. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Nice reversal.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
And the fight must go on.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
WWE Hall of Famer Pat Patterson is credited with creating the Royal Rumble match, which has gone on to become one of the most popular matches in WWE history.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
I'm not so sure the challenger will be it. Will it be?
One, two.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Nice reversal there.
And here comes the breaker.
Oh, he's not gonna like this. Oh, this isn't good. For the pin.
And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
This match has taken so much out of her.
That was an absolutely incredible move.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Boom!
putting a downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, it landed right on the money, too.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Oh, man. Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, look at the emotion.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. Great reversal.
Hang on.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Here are your winners and new Impact Global Wrestling Women's Champion, the Queen, Tiffany Rivera.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
We have a real fan favorite in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Global Championship. Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 201 pounds, Nick Gray. Introducing the champion from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 177 pounds, he is the global champion, T.J. Slater.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
We welcome you to the splendor and the glory that is the Royal Rumble.
Oh.
You're looking live at this sold-out arena where 20,697 WWE fans are all waiting for the answer to one question. Who will be the one?
Well, I don't have the answer. I don't know who it'll be, Cole, but whoever it is will have his name etched alongside some of the greatest names to ever lace up a pair of boots.
The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Well, you know these guys are friends, but you have to put those feelings aside when you square off in that ring.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Sent reeling with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. The champ's absorbing some offense here. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Oh, geez, knocked into next week.
He's begging for it.
That's how you make an impact.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Three. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
There may be no stopping him.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Five. Six.
Seven. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Just making his presence felt there.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa! He's measuring. He saw that one coming.
The champ with reason to be concerned. This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
Well, I'd say the problem is that he went to his finisher way too early.
One, two, three.
We have the crowning of a new champion.
Here are your winners and new global champion, Nick Gray.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
Everybody's been waiting for this one.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Impact Global Wrestling Grand Prix Championship. Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 237 pounds, the superstar, J.C. Dunn. Introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 201 pounds, he is the Impact Global Wrestling Grand Prix Champion, Alex Carino.
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Gosh, right down on the kidneys.
Champ not looking good right now. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Seen him do that before. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Talk about an immovable object. He was able to reverse that.
Here's a cover. Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up. He's in full-on attack mode now. Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
And he escapes the hold.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Yet.
Here's a cover.
Two.
When this guy's on, look out.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
And the knuckles connect. Champ, just one step quicker.
The challenger not in a great place.
The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. Whoa! Whoa! I don't know how much more damage he can take.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
He can end it here.
What now?
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He saw that one coming.
A textbook maneuver there.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
He's in big trouble.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? This guy's just getting worn. Oh, no!
The challenger looking absolutely... He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination. Every bit of that victory here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.